The French government is allocating 200 million euros to destroy surplus wine. Demand for wine is falling in France as more people drink craft beer. Overproduction and the cost of living crisis are also hitting the industry. Most of the money will be used to buy excess stock, with the alcohol sold for use in items such as hand sanitizer, cleaning products, and perfume. Money will also be available for wine growers to change to other products such as olives.